Why should our money work harder for us? As a financial strategist, when I say I am on a mission to impact 1 lakh families make their money work harder, I should first clarify why should our money work harder for us. Let us try to understand this with an example. Say you have 50 numbers of commodity A, and throughout your life you are going to need 100 numbers of commodity A. Now, how will you utilize it? Very carefully, tactfully, making sure that you do not run out of it, right? Commodity A is very similar to money. Let me explain how. We human on an average live for 76 years. Now, for the purpose of understanding, let us make it 80 and divide it into 4 phases, from age 0 to 20, 21 to 40, 41 to 60, and 61 to 80. Now let me ask you this, during how many phases we actively earn money? Only during 2 phases, between age 21 to 40 and 41 to 60, right? The first phase as a child and the last phase as a retired person, we are not going to earn any active income. Now consider this. During how many phases do we need or use money? All 4 phases, right? So it is very rational and logical to make the most out of whatever money we are earning. Let me know your views through comments in the comment box. Stay tuned for more financial wisdom and stay blessed.